vacation! Can I have a Tim Tam?
Quick burnout. Can I use your data to upload a video? No, data anyone? Hey sir, can I use your data? Can I use your data to upload a YouTube video? Do you have any data? 58 minutes remaining, oh shit. So do you have any data I can use?
Looks like a wealthy man coming up, 12 o'clock.
Good evening, sir. I need data. You got any on ya?
Nah, man, I don't.
I'm gonna have to start offering those Instagram plugs. I need Wi-Fi. You got any Wi-Fi on you? Any data? I'll shout you out on Instagram or something. You got the free Insta plug on the house. YouTubers, you didn't see the new. Sir, do you have any data? Do you have any data? You wanna hotspot me real quick? Please? Instagram shout out? I'll subscribe to your channel or something. Damn it! Oh my gosh. Oh yeah, we found the hotspot. Hang on, where is it? Yes! Alright, we got it. It's moving around. I've only got 3 bars. I need that 4 bars. Can anyone hotspot me their data? Oh shit. Sorry, Qantas Wi-Fi is so shit. I'm trying to play a YouTube video. Data hotspot anyone? Data hotspot? Do any of you guys have any data you could hotspot me?
No.
I'll shout you out on Instagram. I didn't upload this YouTube video. It's so urgent. Oh, do you have any data in the suitcase? Oh, I need data. Do you guys know where the Wi-Fi is the best?
Go near the Qantas Club, mate.
Oh, the Qantas Club. Okay. Okay, we got one. Qantas Club. Time right now is exactly 9:50 p.m. 24-hour challenge, 12-hour challenge, regardless of what you want to call it. It's an overnight challenge in the airport. Long story short, we missed our flight, which was early this morning. Since then, I've just been editing and trying to upload the video, and I finally found Wi-Fi. The video is up now behind the scenes of all the media coverage we got. I've lost my voice if you can't already tell. It's the second link in the description below if you want to peek first, because my website got so much. Anyway, because I got absolutely no sleep last night, I was so tired all day. I'm like, dude, I'm not going to be able to do this overnight challenge. As soon as I found out we missed the flight, we're like, yeah, overnight challenge. Then it was like, I can't. And then it's like, dude, as soon as it gets to nighttime, this is when I've actually woken up and I'm keen to actually ride. We got the video uploaded. Anyway, long story short, I just uploaded the video. We had to come out and get some fresh air. All the freaking restaurants inside are closed. I'm starving to death, but we've come outside and look what we just found. It is literally like, it's not that much of like, I mean, okay, it's a hill bomb because there is a hill and I'm going to bomb down it, but not that steep. But I guess this is, look, tonight we're just going to be doing random shenanigans, getting up to random antics. We're going to do random stuff. I have no idea what we're going to do. We have to start boarding our flight at 5:40. It's currently 9:50, so let's see what we get up to until then. Oh yeah, forgot to mention, I'm still wearing my slides, new phone, who dis, because my shoes are in my suitcase that's in a locker back in the airport, so we're rocking the slides tonight. 1 million hours later. Oh my god! Holy shit! There's a speed bump! Ow! Oh my god! My hat! Oh my god!
That was crazy.
I went around the roundabout and I heard a plane like, I thought I was gonna get hit by a plane. Oi, dude, we gotta go up there. It's fully lit up, there's so many spots.
Yeah?
Yeah, let's go. Right, Chris, you're coming up. Oh. Guys, behind the scenes of what happened after I got arrested. Let me out. What the hell? No. Precision ride. Oh, they're sticky. My name's Jack Doubt, and this is the cone flip.
I am the one, the way your time, don't need a gun to get respect up on the street. Under the sun, the bastard son will pop the clock to feed himself and family. By any means, your enemies, my enemies, we were.
That's it, I'm tired. As soon as I get back to Sydney, I'm going back to Paddy's Market, where I bought this shitty Supreme case from, and I'm asking for a brand new iPhone. I just cracked my phone real bad. It's 10:04 p.m. by the way. We got a long time to go. Oh wait, what, sorry?
It's a car park, not a skate ramp.
This isn't a skate ramp?
No, it's not.
No footage allowed in the car park. There's no skating allowed in the car park. This is a car park strictly.
Can we scooter?
No, you can't.
Oh, damn it. Look how many cameras there are. Look at this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. There's 6 security cameras. Well, I mean 7 including our vlog. Hit like and subscribe. All right, we're going back in. Like, we're going, like, not that we left the airport. This is, like, the airport car park. But we're going, like, indoors in the airport. We saw police earlier who actually, like, the guys who took a selfie with me off camera, they told us that they're on duty or they're a police, not, like, them themselves. But there are Australian federal police on duty 24. Like, the airport isn't a place to muck around. The hotel, the gym, the pool, a shopping center, you know, it's a place to muck around, but you heard the guys, this ain't a skate ramp. Oh yeah, through here, domestic terminal, that's us. We're coming back, oh no, look at this one. Look at this one. I'm so scared that we're gonna get in trouble, like, or should I do this one? Dude, there's too many cameras for this stuff. No, ours is at 6:10. 6:10. Tiger. Ooh, that's us right here. There we go. Sydney, 6:10 a.m. and it's only just before 10:30. So what's that? We got 7 hours till we board our flight back home if we don't get arrested. Hi, sir. Look, long story short, we missed our flight back to Sydney. Can any of these take us to Sydney?
Really?
Yeah. Hello, sir. Just one lift to Sydney, please.
Sorry?
Sydney, Chatswood.
Huh?
Waterloo, skate park. See, like, we missed our flight, so.
You know how much is the cost to Sydney from here?
How much is that? I got like $4 in my wallet.
$4?
Yeah, alright, well.
Where you wanna go?
Sydney.
No, I can't take it. Sorry.
Oh, okay. Sydney, anyone? All aboard Sydney. The plane? Yeah, I might have to grab one of those. But you can't sketch planes though. You can only sketch taxis. Thank you. Thanks for your time. Do you know if there's any food open at all in the airport?
I'm not sure if there's anything open up top.
Is there literally, like, for people who stay here overnight, is there anything to eat? Like, I'm pretty hungry. I've checked every trash can. Cool. See ya. No way, guys. The airport makes vlogs. Does anyone know that they make vlogs? Does anyone know the airport's YouTube channel? Oh, I just love getting a free ride around here. I'm so sorry. Don't let security see me, I'm already... Anyway, how's your night been going? Good? Oh, pretty decent. Just cruising around. Psst. Excuse me. Hi. Can I have a Tim Tam? Please, thank you so much. Thank you. The security guard said there was a vending machine, but... Oh, for me? Are you sure you don't want one?
No.
Okay, thank you so much. Thanks. I don't know what's... Is this because of me? Sorry? I'm just cleaning. Sorry. Is it what? I can't take it for a spin. Oh, I've got a moped license. Quick burnout. Just don't. You can sketch. I'll let you sketch, man. You can stand on the mop and be like, yeah, what's guilty, fam? You've left the key in here. I've got the key, buddy. Can you brakeless manual this thing? Oh, there's cameras. Oh, I didn't see any.
Yeah.
Thank you. I'm sketching off the mop. Oh, there's cameras. Yeah. Oh, you pay my insurance, mate. Oh, we all live in the yellow fucking cleaner thing. Wet floor, sorry.
All right, thank you.
I've got to do something. Sorry. Sorry?
Female one.
Is this the women one?
Yeah.
Oh, fuck. Yeah, can I hire a moped here? Is it just cars? Hey, sir, can you hire mopeds here?
Hey?
Can you hire mopeds? Oh, what the fuck? Sorry, can we scoop this up? Hang on.
Not the best look.
Oh, yeah, sorry, yeah, just
go down to one of the desks where there's a phone.
Okay.
And then they'll be able to help.
Can I just help myself, or?
If there's one there, you can get out, I don't know.
Fuck. Chris, mind the stuff. Mind the stuff. Call you if we got any problems. I am the one, the one, the one. I am the one, the one. 1:48 a.m. So weird, seeing like no taxis here. Oh yeah, keep in mind, I'm wearing Adidas slides and I'm doing this stuff. Oh, ow! What's on my back? Oh, what is that? Look, everyone else is inside sleep. They once told me I could do anything. And I said I'd do a 180 whip down heel flat, full cab truck. 180 whip downhill at 2 a.m. in the morning. Not my babes, f*** me. Oh, how can I get on a plane like this? Well, there's one thing I do on this channel. It's be a savage. There's one thing I don't do, and that's giving up. Holy shit. It's 2 a.m. and I'm doing 180 whip downhill full cab truck after whip downhill flat. We're gonna head back inside, I think. Why is everything in the airport a fucking maze? I wanna get from point A to point B and look what I have to do. Roll the music. Wait, can you still? I'm all the way over here. Holy shit. 560mm wheels, nice metal core. Plastic core, my bad. Keen to take this for a spin. I'm joking, guys. Honestly, like, I've been getting a lot, like, look, especially on the news and stuff, like, on the project, like, Wooly, it was just like, you know, aren't you worried about, like, you know, the bad influence you're putting out on the internet? I do not recommend driving one of these unless you have your license. BRB, guys. License and registration, we're good to go. Sorry? Pardon? You're lucky, I just got the license. I mean, I'm from Sydney, but is the Sydney license all right?
Yeah, no, you're not allowed to go near the machine.
Not just for a quick spin?
No.
Just chuck no. A Yui? Can I at least honk the horn? All right, well, if you can't ride it, you gotta sketch it.
One minute, 37 seconds later.
It's noisy out here. Hey, can I get a ride?
What?
Quick ride. Come on. Thank you. Come on, pick up the pace. I'm gonna miss my flight. Come on, jog it. What's up, brother? Fuck, I've not slept all night. Can I like have a sleepover? Sorry. Yeah, no, it's okay. Oh, this whole entire carousel thing is like a perfect, like an amazing metal cap ledge. Shout out to the tradies out here working every night. Holy sh**. That's natural. F**k. I'll repeat the following. I just set off some sort of alarm. Why is that thing flashing over there? 3:23 a.m. at the airport. I've come outside to speak so I can speak a little bit louder because everyone is asleep. Wesma and Chris have been asleep, not for very long, only for like the past hour or so. I've not slept the slightest bit. I've just been editing. The thing is, we were not prepared for this 24-hour, 12-hour overnight challenge at all, like whatsoever. If we prepared for it, we would have slept all throughout the day so we had energy for the night, but we didn't know until the last second that we, you know, like, we didn't decide until the last second that we were going to do an overnight challenge. So we've literally been awake all day, and so technically, like at the end of this vid, by the time we actually finish filming, I will have been awake for over 24 hours, which is absolutely insane. Guys, the security must come back on duty at 3:30. The security guard's back on duty. Wesma, security's back. Families are starting to arrive at the airport. We got like more security turning up. We got more people waiting for flights. It's finally that time of the morning. I think all these people must be on like a 6 o'clock flight because the gates open at like 4:40, I think. And the time right now is only, it's only 3:40. Only, no big deal. What? Vlogception in the house. Oh, f***, they don't have juice. Breakfast in bed. Morning, guys. I mean, not that I went to sleep or anything. I'm f***ed. Hey, Wes. We gotta check in like 20 minutes. Hey, Chris, we gotta check in like 20 minutes. Morning yoga session. All right, let's go, let's go. We got planes to catch, we got planes to catch. There we go, let's go. Morning, Brisbane. 4:34 a.m. I don't know how I haven't even slept. We were up at 9 a.m. this morning. Anyway, finally all awake. People are starting to rock up at the airports. My voice is nearly completely gone. Cafes are starting to open, which is good because we couldn't find food from like 10 p.m. onwards. So we can finally go eat something. We're going to go grab our luggage from the lockers. And we have to check in at 4:55. So we got like 20 minutes to check in. I'm not missing this flight. Like the 24-hour challenge was absolutely amazing, but I'm not doing that again. At least not for like 8 years. Oh, are you kidding me? Was this here? So look how small these suitcases are, and then look at me. Basically got a house in here. Jesus. I gotta put my skidoo in my suitcase now. Oh, I got no strength. For everyone wondering how I get my skidoo onto the plane. Done and dusted. Chris, can't you just fold it up?
It's 2018, man.
Oh, you can't fold it? It's the folding mechanism. This way you can fold these razors up. Morning, sir.
How are you, boys?
Pretty good. I swear this one's gonna fold up. There's gotta be some folding mechanism here somewhere. Can I jump on? No? Let's go sledding. Nah, just kidding. I gotta go through security now. I'm not sure what they expect me to smuggle with a hole that large. No, no, no. Oi, oi, oi. Oh my God, I'm about to get a free milkshake. No way. Yes. Earned myself a free milkshake. Look at that. Oh, well, that first one was really off, but free milkshake from Krispy Kreme. Dude, when I get back to Sydney, free milkshake from Krispy Kreme. That's how you do it. All you do is get there before they open, which is like freaking 5 a.m. You just grab one of the cards, you grab the stamp when no one's around, or like the cut thingy. Cut them up yourself and you get a free milkshake. What's a gift? Look at this sunrise. Isn't it just great? No way. What does this sign say? Complimentary headsets. They're giving away headsets for free. What? Oh, these type of headsets. Oh. I thought they were giving away scooter headsets, but it's just fucking earphones. I'm so savage, I just do it myself. Our seats spell fed. Oh no. That's not a good sign, the feds are coming. Quick time check. It's gonna be the last time check. 6:18 a.m. We made it through the whole night, didn't get caught by security once. Ripped my pants, did some crazy tricks, sketched the cleaner, helped out with the cleaning, tried to drive two cleaning cars, slipped over at my maid's house, met some awesome new friends, broke the flat bar thing, I broke the sign, I grinded the carousel. What more could you ask for in an overnight challenge, guys? It was insane. On the plane, I'm back to Sydney. My next video will be in Sydney. Hopefully my voice is back by then. Shout out to Wesma for filming. WEZMA on Instagram, and next video we'll be back in Sydney where the savageness will keep coming every single day, guys. Thanks for watching. Peace. Work so hard, forgot how to vacation.